Hello and welcome back to my channel. This is Cherry Tea Amora, and if you already been here and haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. I would love for you to be a part of my family here. Please do share, comment, like, and click on that bell so that you will get notified when I upload a new video, which is at least every week. Okay, so I'm really super excited to be here and to speak with you in regards to our topic today, and it's how to keep a healthy balance, especially as a mompreneur, a mom boss out there. And I know that it's getting harder and harder with this lockdown situation to keep that balance when you are at home with your children, if you're working at home, or if you've been laid off, or you just, you know, spending more time at home than usual, then I know that this can be a challenging time, but you can keep a healthy balance. And I want to give you some tips in order to do that while you are at home with your family and a significant other. So the first thing I want you to do is so that you can take care of your business and get things done, okay? I want you to be able to either do it before the children wake up or when they are napping or when they go to sleep in the evening time, okay? And that's your choice, whether what time you want to set that for, you know, a really healthy time considering the age of your children. And you want to communicate to them when you do have that time out and you want to work on your business, work on your online course, or work on your social media, or work on your emails and automation, so on, etc. Okay, so communication is key to your spouse or your significant other or your children. Your children do understand, no matter how old they are, they will understand. Now, if you're pregnant or if you are nursing and everything, you know, children still have a sense. And I know that you have to work around your little one and breastfeed and all that kind of stuff. But the key thing here is you are able to work around that. So my thing is, before they wake up or during, you know, nap time or when they go to sleep for the night, and that is when you're going to set out time to do some automations so that you could free up your time, okay? So the next thing I want you to do is make sure that you are keeping your same routine as when you did go out to work in your corporate office or when you were going out to see clients. I want you to be able to maintain your norm as much as possible. If you woke up in the morning time and you cooked food for the children or your spouse or a significant other and you got them dressed and all that kind of stuff and you send them to the childcare facility or a person, now you're not able to do that, but you want to maintain that norm, getting up and fixing, you know, breakfast and tending to the children and getting them dressed and for the day so that, you know, you're getting them ready for their playtime or whatever you're doing at that moment. But you want to be able to continue with your routine and your norm as much as possible because children need the routine aspect of their life. They want to be able to see the same thing so that they keep a healthy outlook of what is going on in their lives. Okay, does that make sense? So continue with your routine, whatever you do throughout the day as much as possible. Of course, you're going to have to make some adjustments here and there, but I trust that you are, you know, creative. You know, you have to be a little bit more creative during this time, especially if you are in the house with everybody there. You know, you have to set your boundaries, okay? So make sure you're doing that and you'll have a, like, be able to continue with your healthy balance, okay? So also, you want to take time out separately to spend with your kids. You know, you could do it as a family or whatever, but I think you could take out some time specifically for your children to spend time with them, to let them know that you care for them, you love them, and you are showing them, you know, affection and that, you know, you want to spend time with them. So that is very important that you make a time out to spend with your little ones and your children as well, okay? And so that's going to keep a balance and a healthy balance, not only in your life, but also especially for your children as well, okay? Does that make sense? Most importantly, I want you to take time out for yourself each and every day. You need this because as a mom, you are the sole person that is going to do a lot of things in regards to your household, you know, because you are the one that are taking care of the household. And if you're a single mom, then you are still the one that is taking care of the household, okay, and nobody else. But, you know, usually, you know, women take care of the household and the men, they take care of other types of things. Although things might, you know, change a little bit. You guys are probably home at this moment and you may both work or you may not work. Or, like I said, you may be single as well. But you want to be able to take time out for yourself and relax and to reflect and to take care of you, your mind, your body, and your soul so that you keep a healthy balance within your internal world at the same time, okay? Does that make sense? Okay, perfect. So you want to be able to do those four different things or other ways that you could keep a healthy balance. But as a mom and a mompreneur such as yourself, you know, you have to keep a balance in regards to your online business, you know, in regards to your children, in regards to, you know, your spouse and other types of responsibilities that you may have as well, okay? So you want to set time out, you know, for your own self. You want to take time out specifically for your children and specifically for your spouse. You want to take time out and you can still do a weekly dates. And if you haven't incorporated in that into your life, you know, having this balance and everything and away from your kids and from your spouse, it still gives a sense of you guys could still miss each other during this time, even though you might be in the same household. And I think it's a fun thing to do to continue with your weekly dating in regards to spending time with each other. You know, he could cook for you or you could cook for him. And, you know, you guys could go out on the patio or in the backyard or go to a cafe and pick up some food. Or they may have, you know, tables outside. I know somewhere locally we have a cafe and they still have like these tables outside, so you may or may not be able to do that, but it's important to be able to do that because it brings fun during this time. And you know, you always want to keep it fun, keep it creative when it comes to your family and your significant other, and you know, to find ways to, you know, really work together during this time, but also having a healthy balance for yourself and also for your children as well. Okay, does that make sense? Okay, great, fantastic. So if this video helped you, please do let me know, comment, like, click on that bell so that you'll get notifications when I do download my videos every week. And if you want to subscribe, I really do love for you to subscribe to my channel today, okay? And look down in the description box because I have a lot of different type of goodies. Like I was telling you guys before, last month I had launched my 3-week mini course from busy to a powerful productive life. At this moment, that could be great for you and your business, you know, to really keep it thriving and really working, you know, in a way that you're continuing to be creative and you are still flowing and really still working in your business even during this time. So check the description box below, and I have other different type of links and also a free PDF download in regards to time management and how to continue to be, you know, productive and a lot more, okay? So this is your girl, Cherry Tiamora. Thank you so very much for clicking on my video today. I will see you on the next. Bye for now.